Okay, let's go into here. Yeah, let's go, Rio. No, now let's go. Again, that's the flaw with the A and the B button. Do you think this would be easier? Take Agumon, move him up. Agumon's turn to move again, move him up, attack. And we see a lovely animation here of Agumon attacking the little black thing whose name I don't really know. Yes, I'm a nerd, but I'm not that pathetic. Wow, what a surprise. Beat the crap out of a little baby. Now, see what I'm doing here? Moving him up so that he can cut off these guys at this narrow path. Now, we'll just have him wait. Oh yeah, I'm forgetting it. And that menu in means to exit the menu. Again, waiting. Wait for this red guy. There we go. And you know what I forgot to do? I meant to increase the recording quality in Cam Studio for this video, but crap, I'll do that next time. And gonna beat up this little midget. It's always so annoying when he misses. Epic fail. Yeah, this is basically how combat will be for the next 20 plus hours of gameplay. But I'm not gonna waste 20 hours of your time of that. In fact, what I'm probably going to end up doing later on down the line is editing out every single one of those. And oftentimes I will replay little arenas like that. Which my key strategy here is to every time I go through and play one of these areas, play through it again. But I won't record my second playthrough because you already get the idea the first time. Yes, Janai. Basically reiterating the ideas from before. And basically telling me that when I clear an area, a new area is unlocked. I know you're quite shocked at this. Now, see here, because I've cleared an area, I can get a second Digimon now. And not be quite as sucky. Now notice the fact that there's spaces there. That's because this game was originally Japanese. And Japanese actually have more characters than us. And I bet you're wondering what the F stands for. Well, that's because his name is Captain Fuzzlecrow. Don't ask, I made that up like 3 or 4 years ago. That was hilarious. Now we're gonna have to use the toilet function on both of them, because they don't use the toilet. In the middle of battle, they'll look constipated and do less damage. Now we're gonna go down here, make out with the dinosaur, yada yada, Pixiemon, take one of his classes. And now let's go talk to Pixiemon, who will reside in the blue building here. Now this is basically a practice battle, and not with the Digimon that... Well, basically I edited out the battle because there's no purpose in this. And after you win that battle, you win this, which is basically a useless D-terminal, or Digivice, or, like, it, the Wonderswan, which this emulator I'm running off of is based off of, could hook up with the original virtual pet Digivices, and you could use this to combat the original kind, but obviously it doesn't work, because of the fact that this is just an emulator and not the real Wonderswan.